Okay, so this green stuff is overtaking this canal behind me, which runs along a bunch of homes here in Lehigh Acres. Neighbors say that they are completely frustrated by the site and are ultimately just looking for answers as to how and why this happened.
That don't look good at all.
What was once clean and beautiful,
they used to be nice and clear water,
has become anything but.
We had just this green sludge there.
Ruben Ruiz says that this dam is to blame, claiming that since it was built about 2 years ago, it has not only drained the canal by about 3 feet, but has also caused the algae takeover.
Went like from 10 to zero in the last 3 years, and I'm sure it's because of that. That dam that they built there.
The Lehigh Acres Municipal Services Improvement District did take responsibility for the canal shape and the dam itself, but they say that this is a common algae growth and not dangerous. Testing a sample from the canal's water today was FGCU Professor Barry Rosen, who agreed with the company.
At this time of year is normal. They are there because they like the nutrients that are there. The water seems to be getting more and more concentrated because there's been no rain.
LAMSI added that it is a necessary issue that comes with the dam's broader responsibility in preventing flooding from the canal. Regardless, Ruiz wishes that the explanation would have been told to homeowners far before today.
Just have the courtesy to come over, check the water, and send the letter, explain, hey, listen, this is what's happening in the back of your house.
Reporting in Lehigh Acres, Brett Hamilton, NBC2.